the SKA, we are marking the International Day of Women and Girls in Science. Achieving great results in science almost always comes from having great ideas and thinking outside of the box. And a way to do that is to have a diverse team collaborating. Our cultural norms and the way that we are trained has a great importance in our thought process, in the way we think. So by having a diverse team, you break those boundaries and you can really have the best results.